Hi guys! This lesson I will divide into three parts. Let's start with first one. Here we will learn how to catch an object by different grips. Important! Cover your fingers to avoid bruises. Repeat these moves hundreds of times to do them automatically.
We already started to learn this move. It was with barrel and shaker and with one flip of this object. So now we will do it with two barrels and we add one flip more. But still start to do it with one flip. Hold this barrel this way by open grip. Release three of your fingers. This barrel hold this way. Do front pass with one flip and catch this barrel here by three of these fingers. When you're good with it, just do it with two flips. Throw the barrel higher and flip it harder. Next move is the same as first one, but we will start from pass from behind. So again, hold this barrel this way, this barrel this way. Start to do this move with one flip. Then do it with two flips. So this move we will start from bow, first with one flip, and again hold your barrels this way, release three of your fingers, and you will catch this barrel in this position. So your hand will be in this position, and your barrel you will catch this way. Then do it with two flips. A move that you already know from our juggling lesson. Hold your barrels this way. Throw and catch. Do it with two flips. Then do the same move, but start from this position. Next, you will catch the barrel by reverse grip. We already did this move with barrel and shaker with one flip. So just be sure you're good with this move. And if you're good with this move, just do it with two flips. So hold your barrel this way, release three of these fingers, throw this barrel this way, and you will catch it like this. Just throw your barrel, watch the neck of it, and catch it by three of these fingers. Do it soft. So, you will start this way. You will throw this barrel and do part from under the arm with two flips. This barrel you will take by this hand and you will release three of these fingers and catch this barrel. So the rhythm is throw, change, catch. Throw, change, catch. Throw, take, catch. Important thing here is you have to watch this barrel.
Do all of these moves also with shaker in your hand. Don't forget to work on bumps, stalls, rolls, and first steps in juggling.